So it's finally happening, the 35th anniversary of Dragon Quest. Next week, Square Enix is hosting a live stream for the Dragon Quest anniversary on the 27th of May in Japan, like they do every year. However, this time it's different and very exciting for a number of reasons. One of the big reasons being that for the first time ever, this event will be translated into English for Western fans to watch. Typically, these DQ live events have always been mainly Japan-only announcements for Japanese fans. However, with Square Enix's decision to simulcast the event worldwide in Japanese, English, Chinese, and Korean, it more or less confirms that we will be seeing games that will come to the West at this event. This event will take place on Wednesday, May 26th at 11:30 PM Eastern Standard Time. I will be live reacting to it along with some other YouTubers you might recognize, so be sure to watch it with us and see our live reactions to the event. It'll be a good time. Now for today's video, I'm going to tell you what I expect to see from the event. This is completely my speculation, although some of it is backed up by factual evidence and educated guesses, but again, this is just what I think is going to happen. So let's begin by getting the obvious one out of the way, the one you all want to hear me talk about. Yes, I think Dragon Quest XII is going to get announced at this event. I think it is very likely we will see the game. I am willing to bet anything that we will see it. Now, it might feel like DQ11 just came out since the Xbox version just released a few months back, but you have to realize that the original Dragon Quest XI released in 2017. That was 4 years ago. We are more than overdue for a new mainline game announcement. No two Dragon Quest games have ever released more than 5 years apart. If DQ12 doesn't release in 2022, that'll make this the longest we've ever waited for a new game, so I think it's very likely that we will see it at the event. There's a lot of hints towards the game being revealed soon. We know that the game has been in development for at least 2 years so far, thanks to job openings Square Enix put up for a new DQ project a while back, and that's not to mention that Yuji Horii actually name-dropped Dragon Quest XII during his New Year's message in 2020 on Twitter. I think the game will be announced for release in the West right there during the event. The fact that the whole event is in English practically confirms this. Plus, there's a product's description on the website of delivering the new charm of Dragon Quest to customers all over the world. I think the game will have a simultaneous worldwide release, meaning it will come out in Japan and in the West on the same day. We won't have to wait a year like usual. I'm thinking Square Enix is finally taking the franchise seriously outside Japan, and that preparations to localize the game are underway right at this moment, so we will see this game in the West very soon. Additionally, I predict the game will be multi-platform and will release on PlayStation, Xbox, and PC, given how Square Enix has been bringing all the recent DQ games to Xbox. When the game comes out, I think this'll be the one. You know, the game that makes Dragon Quest popular outside of Japan. DQ11 came close, but it wasn't quite there. I think DQ12 will be the biggest and best Dragon Quest game we've ever seen and will draw a lot of attention. At least I hope so. Another little hint I noticed lies within the Dragon Quest 35th Anniversary logo. At first glance, it may not seem like much, but if you look closely, you'll notice that there's 12 Yggdrasil leaves here, representing the 12 mainline games. It's a bold guess that the newest entry in the series will be announced, but I believe in it. As far as what we will see, some people think we'll see a logo and a picture of the protagonist and that's it, maybe a small teaser. I certainly hope we'll see more because Dragon Quest XI's reveal from years ago was really a big tease. They only showed off the Luminary's design and showed him running around a pre-alpha Heliodor region with no fights at all. I'd like to see a full trailer for Dragon Quest XII and maybe in some gameplay. I'd be very pleased to see that. I think if they don't announce Dragon Quest XII, the entire event might be a disaster and fans will be pissed, especially given how much they are hyping this up, so I'm hoping for the best. Now that's really all I have to say about Dragon Quest XII at the moment. I think we'll see it during the stream. But this is a 35th anniversary stream, they will be announcing multiple games here. What I can tell you is that the first 30 minutes of the stream will be composed of Japanese-only announcements. I was told this by a trustworthy source. The first hour or so will be updates on games that are already out in Japan, like Dragon Quest X, DQ Rivals, DQ Walk, and the upcoming amusement park DQ Island. This part will not even be translated and will not be directed towards English viewers, so it is safe to say that none of the games mentioned here will be localized or translated. That means that it is very unlikely that Dragon Quest X will be announced for an English version at this event. That is just wishful thinking at this point. The hard truth is that Dragon Quest isn't that popular in the West, it's a cult game over here. it doesn't sell nearly enough to justify translating and bringing over a huge, nearly decade-old MMO with a bunch of servers to maintain and tons of dialogue. It is just very unrealistic to expect that they will localize DQ10. They might announce version 6 at the event, but I do not expect them to bring this game over, and I do not want you to get your hopes up. The other games I hear people talking about, remakes. More specifically, Dragon Quest IX's potential remake, the one Yuji Horii and Akahiro Hino discussed a few years back. I absolutely think at some point there will be a remake of Dragon Quest IX built from the ground up. I talked about the possibility of this remake being a real thing a little while ago, and I think it is very likely to happen at some point. Just like how every Pokemon game eventually gets remade, so does every Dragon Quest game. Every DQ game from 1 to 8 has eventually been remade years after their release with all these new features and added content, so everyone is expecting Dragon Quest IX's remake to be next since we got 8's remake years ago. I expect it to happen, but I don't think it will happen here at this conference. It is just too hard for me to see them announce 2 mainline Dragon Quest games at the same time. If they remake DQ9, I expect it to be a full-budget Dragon Quest game that has graphics like DQ11. DQ12 and DQ9 remake being at this conference would cause the games to overshadow each other, and it just isn't likely in my opinion. I hope I'm wrong, I would love to see it there, but it just seems like overkill. I think it's more likely that DQ12 will be the big game here, and we would get a bunch of smaller announcements alongside it. So another game people are expecting, the Dragon Quest Monsters Eric and Mia game, the latest entry in the Dragon Quest Monsters series, which was announced way back in 2018. I talked about this a little while back and how the game is going through some development in trouble and maybe stalled. If the game hasn't been outright cancelled, I think there's a good chance we'll see it here. This is the moment for this game to shine. A Dragon Quest XI prequel starring Eric taming monsters in the world of Erdrea sounds like a great game. If they didn't abandon it yet, I do expect to see it here. A very likely game that I think we will definitely see is Dragon Quest The Adventure of Dai Infinity Strash. That's the action RPG for Dragon Quest Dai. It was announced last year with a trailer, and since then we haven't seen or heard anything about the game. Not a thing. I think it will very likely show up, and it will very likely be announced for the West. I recently reported on an Australian trademark that indicates the game is being localized, so the chances are very high. Dragon Quest Dai is still ongoing, and it is said that they will release the game when the season is over. We're long overdue on news for this, so yeah, keep an eye out for it. Now those are the main things I wanted to go over. I also want to mention that I think Dragon Quest 4, 5, and 6 will come to modern consoles at some point, maybe the Switch or PC. This is requested too often for Square Enix to ignore. I think we'll get a trilogy pack of the Dragon Quest Zenithian trilogy, and that'll come westward. It's not too crazy, and it would come right off the heels of the Dragon Quest Urgic trilogy pack on Switch from a few years back. I would personally be very excited to see this, and it would make the wait for Dragon Quest XII much more bearable. Now that's the obvious stuff out of the way. Other predictions? I think they'll announce some sort of spin-offs, probably for mobile phones. That seems to be the bread and butter for the Dragon Quest brand these days. We're losing support for Dragon Quest of the Stars, and Rivals Ace is going down as well, so I think it's not too crazy to expect some sort of spin-off or mobile game to get announced, filling in the gaps. I can't even begin to guess what they might be planning. I would never have guessed Dragon Quest Tact or Walk to be announced, the sky's the limit with this kind of stuff. So these are my predictions. I think Dragon Quest XII will make an appearance at the event and will be the main attraction. We might see the Eric and Mia spin-off. We will likely see the Dai game and multiple spin-offs announced. Things like Dragon Quest X being localized and DQ9 remake being announced just seem unrealistic to me, so I'd rule those out. Overall, I'm real excited for the event. I hope they announce Dragon Quest XII. I've waited so long for this day. Once again, we're live reacting to it that day, so be sure to watch us on May 26th at 11:30 PM Eastern Standard Time. That's a Wednesday night. It'll be a good show, hopefully. Have a good week, and I'll see you all then.